Hey, we are going to talk today about a topic that I don't think a lot of fitness professionals talk about. Why no weight loss? So what am I going to say? You're doing my program and you didn't lose weight, and that would mean that my program isn't effective? I'm going to tell you right now, my program is super effective, but there's a thing about weight loss that people don't talk about, and I need to talk to you about it. So you're educated and you understand and you don't get discouraged. It's hard to lose weight. That's why not a lot of people stick with it, or that's why people don't have the body they want, because it's hard, it's tricky, it takes time. Let's say that you've been eating poorly for a very long time, probably have, and now you're trying to go on this health kick, and you think, oh, I'm gonna do reboot, and everything's gonna be better, or I'm gonna do 1 month mission, everything's gonna be better, I'm gonna do 8 weeks to change, and I'm gonna lose all the weight. Now, it depends on how much your weight you're trying to lose. If you're trying to lose 5 pounds, fabulous, I can do that for you quick. You know, but if you're trying to lose like 20, 30 pounds, it's not healthy for me to get you to that goal in 2 weeks or a month. I could definitely make it happen in 8 weeks to change, but it may not happen. And I don't want you to get discouraged about that. So back to what I was saying is, if you've been eating super poorly for a long time, and then all of a sudden I put you on this program and I tell you how to eat, your body is very smart and it goes, what is happening? I miss French fries. I miss ice cream. I miss drinking. I hate this so much. And it hates it and it hates you for it. And it just craves, craves, craves. And you're like, I can't, because then I'm bad and I don't get results. And you're building this stress inside you. And stress creates cortisol. And cortisol is a hormone that makes it very difficult for you to lose weight. That's why I'm always like, let's have fun. Because you gotta like loosen it up, get those endorphins. Have the love vibe, because it's easier for you to lose weight when you're like feeling good rather than I have to be perfect in order to get it. It's not happening. That is not a good place to be in. So when you start eating healthy, you're gonna make mistakes because your body is not used to it. And you've been putting crap in it for a long time. So just because you put good food in it for 2 weeks, it's not gonna respond right away, because it's not gonna believe that you're gonna stick with it. It's like when your boyfriend is a jerk and then all of a sudden he starts to do nice stuff. You're like, okay, we'll see how long this lasts. Same thing with your whole body. Your body is smart. So you gotta kind of like ease into it. Like, okay, body, we're gonna do this. Like, I know you don't like it, but I really need this for my well-being, okay? So I'm just telling you, there's that going on in your system, and you know it's true. And I know it's true because I went through this as well, and I know it's really hard. It took me a super long time to train my body to get to a point where like, I love the way it feels. I use food as fuel. And I wrote this right here. I am your trainer. You picked me to train you. This is my method. It works. I had to lose 30 pounds from being an athlete, and it's hard and it takes time, and you have to commit to, I wanna be your trainer for life. I wanna be with you through the good times and the bad times, okay? And they're gonna be bad times, but you have me, and we're gonna stick with this together, and you're gonna get the results, but you gotta trust me and you gotta stay with me through this. We're gonna do it. It might take someone a reboot. It might take someone a 1 month mission. It might take someone a year. It might take someone 2 years, but I'm here. I'm not going anywhere, okay? So trust me. If you have a hard time, tell me. I'm doing this not to just be in your like screen, like I'm trying to train you guys. And now we're gonna get to this other stuff. Rest. Again, if you're so stressed out and you don't get enough rest, your body's gonna be angry and it's not gonna work for you. So when I say we just did reboot, you need to rest, your body will thank you. You may lose a couple pounds after that intense camp you did on your body. I mean it, you gotta listen. Rest is very helpful. I have people in LA that would not listen to me. They work out 6 days, 7 days a week. They're like, I'm gonna get results. And then finally they started to get tired, or maybe they got injured, which has happened because they didn't listen to their trainer. And they're like, oh my God, I wasn't even working out and I lost like 6 pounds. And I'm like, oh, really? That's cool. I'm telling you, like, you can work your butt off forever, but if you don't eat well, you're not gonna lose weight. So don't lie to me and tell me that you've been perfect. We got to work on this. Everyone has to work on this. It's a very long process to feel that you're in control and know what you're doing on this one. This is probably one of the hardest things to do because I make working out fun, but this thing, let me help you on this. This is a difficult one. And then we're going to talk about a science thing. Science, muscle and fat ratio. How I'm training you is I'm building your muscles. A lot of times, you know, trainers, there is no equipment in the workout, so you're not really building muscle. You're just like moving around to lose weight, but it's not good for your health because the more muscle you have, the more fat you burn and the easier it is to lose weight. But there's this like place where it's like right in the middle. You're gonna go one way or the other. And people usually go to the I give up phase rather than the promised land, because this is what happens, and this might be where some of you are. There is no weight loss because your body is shifting. Muscle is more dense than fat. So what happens is you get a muscle and it shrinks your arm, but you're not losing weight. So let's say this was like 5 pounds of muscle. Well, if that were fat, this is what 5 pounds would look like. It's just fluffier. So what's happening is you may look better, but the weight hasn't changed because your body is shifting and changing with what we're doing together. So there's that phase where you just have to stick with it and the weight will come off. But you may not lose the amount of weight that you're looking for because you're shrinking. It's hard, it's tricky, and it takes time. You're shrinking, and you know, a lot of times you read these magazines and it says like, oh, Jessica Biel weighs, you know, 122. I made that number up. And you're like focused on what Jessica Biel weighs. And I gotta tell you, I've seen these articles and I see what they say, and I've told them, not to get in trouble with anyone, but I've told them a weight and they make it much lower than it actually is. So what I'm trying to tell you is you need to be the best version of yourself. That's what you're working on. You're not focusing on Jessica Biel. You're not focusing on your friend. You're focusing on, okay, I'm working with Lacey. I'm shrinking. I'm gonna trust my trainer. Maybe I didn't lose weight in this camp, but I know why. I know what I need to do, and it's gonna happen because there's no other way for it to go if you keep going. I want you to remember that fitness isn't just about fat loss. It's a lifestyle change. If you can just focus on positive things rather than your weight loss, it's gonna happen, okay? Don't focus on things that aren't working. Focus on the things that are. So maybe it is, I need to be consistent with my workouts, you know, for X amount of time. I would like to up my weights. I'm gonna trust my coach. I'm gonna try to change the shape of my body a little bit more. These are things that are positive that you can focus on rather than stepping on the scale and judging yourself by the number that shows up. This is a controversial huddle that we just had because you may have questions, you may not get it, it may be upsetting to you, and that's okay because the truth sometimes is confusing and upsetting when you've thought another way for so long. But I'm telling you that you can trust me, this is the truth, and if you can stick with me, you're gonna have everything you want and more.